Burn on that table. I get it almost. I get it on every stream. I probably won't. Technically, I got up there. Expected to go in the hole. Something happened there. Fuck. That's fine. That's fine. Right through it. Oh, went right through it again. Aim for the drop targets. Way to fuck that up. Just maybe? Nope.
Ooh.
back in time. Much for that. Twitch. Excuse me. Went right by me. Now's not the time to have slow reflexes, Joe. Got a meander on in there. Fuck that up real good. It up. Bumble-rama.
Next round.
much for that. It's fucked either way. Gotta miss the drop targets. Yep, there we go. Oh, bye-bye, Blade Fight. We hardly knew ye. Hey, Junior. Nope. Nope. They haven't done that in years. In fact, they dropped the ball on the Williams and Bally licenses, so you can no longer get them. I was one of the fortunate few that I bought them way back when, so... Huh? Neither have I. It's an early 90s table. Flashing arrows, there it is. So I might have actually beaten my previous score. I don't know how to get that. I really have no idea how to hit that flashing saucer over there. It seems the only way to get in there is on accident. Like that. First time I'm ever making it this far, by the way. Normally, this table is just a quick three and out. I did. Oh, okay. I blew it. Yeah, it was one of those situations where you don't want to tilt the table. Cleared it.
Yeah. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
So, I just screenshotted this, so I gotta do a little bit of prep work.